Yes, everybody, Blasho here, welcome to the episode of Planetary Annihilation. Hopefully this one, I aim to get Annihilator, maybe it will work. Hopefully.
Choose landing site.
This is a metal planet, you will be getting Annihilator. That is my true concern, and I will stop at nothing to get that Annihilator. Wait, I don't like that starting spot. Here it should be better.
Initiating landing sequence. Hostile forces detected. Enemy commander detected. Enemy detected. Enemy detected. Enemy commander detected. Enemy commander detected. Anti-nuke missiles are ready. Anti-nuke missiles are ready. Anti-nuke missiles armed. Anti-nuke missiles armed. Metal storage full. Build more units. Enemy commander destroyed.
Wait, what? Oh, god damn it.
Wasting energy. Expand your production.
Somehow he's disabled.
Engaging enemy commander.
How and where? That's probably the most irritating thing. I mean, is it already Annihilator or... Wait, hold on a moment.
Engaging enemy commander. Enemy in critical condition.
Okay, keep on building.
Enemy commander detected. all catalysts complete. Planetary annihilation now possible. Teleporters linked. Commander has enemy commander dead.
Yeah, I don't think there's anything else to do, maybe.
Engaging enemy commander. Celestial to annihilate.
So can I now attack something?
Enemy commander imminent.
Oh my, really? Really? I had it, I just didn't pick the proper...
Enemy commander destroyed. Remember to pick Mare, and everything will be alright. Enemy critical condition. Engaging enemy commander. Enemy commander annihilated.
Oh wow. I fucked up.
System is now under your control.
God damn it, I'm screwing up this up so much. I mean, I still guess I thank you for watching, and I will see you guys next time. Bye bye.